Oh my god! Smoker. So we don't like smugglers.
The irony is strong with this one.
Come on, come in,
Porter.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh. Yes.
Oh, oh yes.
She's creepy as F.
Excellent. Fun stuff.
Once days go by like wind.
What?
Yay!
Okay.
What weapon have you got equipped? Okay, that's fine.
Right. Oh my god, in your own time! Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah! The diddly! Come on, give me a grenade. Give me a grenade. Give me a grenade.
Nice.
I'm gonna miss you though. Oh, there we go.
It's a proximity one.
Yay!
I'm going, shit. Oh,
that is. There she be. I'm dying already.
What have you just done? Like regular bullets?
Ah! Oh! There's a grenade. Okay, okay.
Hooray!
Okay.
I would suggest maybe just moving on and coming back to him.
Never! Yes, I'm not quite sure why I did that. or indeed what I'm going to do now. See? So cute. Now I have a friend. Friendly friend. And no monster skill. Loops of bodies.
Thank God.
Woohoo.
Oh God. The relief. Go after him now? He's at like half health. Whoa! Okay, maybe not.
What?
Where is he? Ah.
Where is he? Not there.
Nice.
Run away, run away.
I don't know how much of this fight I'll actually get.
Yeah, right.
This is taking forever. For editing's sake, I might have to work this down to easy.
Quite exciting.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
What's
up? Jesus Christ.
Damn.
Oh God.
What the? Oh, you're still alive. Oh, what?
Oh,
just because otherwise this is going to take
off. Yeah. We'll do Bioshock 2 and Infinite on medium, because that's okay. But this, it's really, really fucking hard anyway.
It's such a jump in difficulty as well, because like the other spices like really weren't a problem.
Mm.
Ow, ow.
Hello! You can do this. You can do this. You got it. Yeah!
Oh.
Finally! This because I used to harvest them.
What?
Oh, what's going on here?
Some
what's she doing?
Lady?
It's Tenma. What's she gonna do? Oh, this is creepy. She's trying to find her little sister. She went in the other direction, didn't she?
I don't know.
Was that dinner bomb?
No! What the? It's just some random spider.
Oh, no,
oh my god.
Her dinner bomb's accent, that was weird. Well, that makes that 10 times creepier. Who was she talking to? Oh, there's a camera somewhere.
What just happened?
I'm on the health. I don't know.
Just some corpses randomly exploded. Okay. Oh, hello.
One day by the Bioshock, randomly exploding corpses.
Oh, there he is.
Teddy bear, leave us alone! Nice.
Right.
Teddy bear!
Ooh, nice. Chicken fires Big Daddy.
I did have that one, but it took me longer to get it because I was being a dick. I thought I was being kind because I got the bad ending, but he said,
what about harvesting sounds nice
I
to
know.
You?
I know, but like he said, once you remove the thing from them, they go off to die anyway. So I was like, well, if I just kill them now, I'm being nice.
That's a great logic. The sooner they die, the better.
Well, yeah, because otherwise they're just going to go off and suffer for a bit and then die anyway.
Oh, amusing.
Oh,
something. Is that any pointless?
Like, you're going that way.
I don't know.
First aid kits! Oh my god! So exciting!
Yeah, except I feel like they're putting them there because I'm going to need them in a minute.
Probably. Look how stacked you are!
Yeah, I am. Not wiping those sips.
Knock! Okay! And just bust in like we've been doing everywhere else. I was about to say let's be polite, but then we just whack it with a wrench. Oh, hello, I remember you. Station. Or destroy it.
Wait, what?
Nice. I'm sealing.
Wait, what?
She's on what? You. Oh, God.
Oh. Why are you friendly to me?
Because Peach sent it.
Oh, cheers, Peach.
I think.
No, I did not want to do that. No. Ow.
What a nice guy.
Charles.
The nicest we've met in Bioshock so far.
Yup. Firing randomly.
Oh, it's so funny. And one of my finest moments playing Tomb Raider was when I made a guy explode himself with his own grenade. It was amazing. It was like a cartoon. It just went up in the air and just like hovered for a second and then came back down and bam. So good. Man, I wish I'd recorded that.
I love the idea of him just mooching around eating random potato chips he finds. Crisps. Because they're no
pet bars out of pools of blood.
Oh,
bones. Their bones check or anything. Oh my god, this guy.
Who do I hear would be daddy?
Let's hypnotize him.
Sounds mad.
Sounds a bit pissed.
Oh.
Ow!
Where's my door gone?
This might have the code.
He just hypnotize him and then grenade the shit out of him.
I don't know.
Okay, so that makes him not hypnotize.
Well, that's a fuck of a lot easier.
Wow. Why are they called Rosie?
Because it's a purdy name and they're purdy creatures. Where's the little sister?
Yeah, where's his little minion bun?
Hello? Aren't you concerned? Oh, maybe it's because you hypnotized him.
Oh! The fuck did that come from?
Right, telekinesis. Telekinesis the shit out of that bitch.
I'm trying to think it's over that way somewhere.
Yeah! How is it not dead? It exploded, didn't it? Yeah, I think because you hypnotised it, you made it think you were its little sister, so I think the other little sister bugged off. Oh, there's the camera, see it.
Oh, that. Yeah. I assume it'll come back.
I don't... No, probably not. Because once they're released, they just go back in the vent. But you got 200 extra Adam from that teddy bear thing anyway, so... Room 7 is 7533.
7533.
Five, 380, that's for the other place.
Thanks. No, wait. Give it a second. Oh, let me. Oh, crying out loud.
Oh, you have antipers now. That'll be better. Let's go back down. There you go. 5380.
Oh, exploding buck, so fun. That was so fun?
Exploding buck. There you go.
The tank machine?
It's ammo.
Ugh. Oh.
I just bought you got enough back anyway.
That sucks. There's something else shiny there.
Machine gun one? Pistol.
Oh wait, I should have pressed E then. Oh, whatever.
You can get the first aid kit now. Stuff! Hello fish. Hello fishy.
What? A shoe?
Shoe. Random jumping shoe.
Okay.
Right, back we go.
Oh, hey! Yeah. What do we have? Still don't have any.
No.
No. Do your job.
He's done it.
Oh, that's great.
Smells good. Okay.
Great. Oh, <you're> there. Wait, what am I doing?
Oh, don't do it. He's gonna stay so close so to you now.
What do I need? What's the exploding? There it is. Okay. Right.
Zap him back off and then shoot him.
I wonder if I can get up there. No, I cannot. Okay. 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 Where the fuck is he? There he is! Why are you shooting this on? Yeah. Because that's pretty cool.
Wow, that's carnage.
Many flaming remains. How do I even get down then? Things still alive. Ah! Wait, what? Wait, what? Do your job.
Right, Heartwalk, rescue her. Kind of creepy. I mean, it's far less creepy than the harvest animation, but.
You're welcome.
Hey, buddy. There's not much point. You might as well leave him around.
Okay. Oh god, there's so many of them. Alright, where the heck am I going?
I think it's because we kept hypnotising them, so the little sisters ran away.
But there's three harvestable little sisters in this level.
Okay, so then they just come
so they just back. Respawn until you get three of them, and now we have. I mean, that's a big assumption on my part.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Oh. Okay, I was wrong.
I still got my other guy.
No.
Too slow.
Too slow.
Oh, well, he doesn't seem to have a little sister.
Nah, he won't. He won't attack you. Cool.
Beans. Damn. Is it, what?
Right.
Off.
Right, you need to shoot that thing. Maybe we need to go a bit further. There we go.
That's what Tom would say.
We tend to say it a lot. It's like a private
show.
Shoot him! I don't know where it's from.
Did I get it?
No.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, have a little thought. I can eat her. Don't look back. You could bite it out. I mean, you got a lot.
Why do I suddenly have so much? Oh, because I killed all those.
Yep.
Nice.
They all had like $50 on them for some reason.
Oh, God, the sound is so annoying.
It is annoying. I know you get in the way, but they're so sweet and useful. Yeah, using the camera is really freaking difficult. And I tended not to bother, but you do get like awesome bonuses if you use it. Oh my god. You saw some alcohol and you didn't drink it.
I'm learning.
Did you go to a 12-step program last
night?
That was
it, yeah. What time is it? Anonymous. What the blazes?
Nice one.
What even was that?
I don't know. It did some damage, I'm pretty sure. Lord, no matter what it was.
I'm not stuck. Stop insulting me.
Nope, camera. Nice.
Not wrench, not that! Oh my god.
Got both of them. Sweet!
Bucket. Awesome.
His need.
What?
Put in the torch running device.
Oh. Sweet.
Oh, and something else.
Oh.
Bandages!
Oh! That's spotted. Stop. No.
My gaming instincts homing in on the flashing items.
That might help. It's a very clean toilet. Must be said.
It is! Which is
given
suspicious.
Given the circumstances. Oops.
You did so well!
Oh.
Ah.
Oh. Oh my god.
Oh, I found you could do that in Monstrum. So much you should.
Yeah, right. Shoot everything.
Never fucking work.
That's what Monstrum needs is a gun.
Mm.
Lots of stuff.
Gods. I can be back. What's that gonna do?
Oh my god, wait, where is it going from? Oh, it's from that. Oh, I keep missing where it's coming from. Oh. Worst system ever.
Yep.
Just a...
Bloody hell!
Right, do your work.
You dicks, don't do that when I have hot drink in my hand. Jesus Christ.
Hiya!
Hello! Oh. It tickles!
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
He's trapped. For now, although he has massive glowing hooks. Ah, that's why he's there. Just take a picture of him.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I would suggest trying to use the camera as much as possible.
Strike a pose.
Oh, it's such a great photograph. I just have to take it three different things.
Penalty.
I think just
as fun get.
Okay. Well, leave you to your banging on the door.
Oh, hello. Sure. B, oh come on. It's a great photo.
Lost half your mind, so yeah, probably.
Okay.
Ooh, a thing. Ooh.
Cool. Oh. But I like stuff.
If you just store it for now, next time we get to, my god,
garden
thingy. Garden centre. Ooh.
Already got one. I'm so confused.
I'm just
while you're at it. Not with antipersonnel. Don't waste them. Just normal.
Normal.
Or armor piercing. Yeah, it's really, it's not hard to figure out, like, machines and cameras and stuff, armor piercing, actual people, anti-personnel. The clue really is in the names. Oh, we're there. Bombity bomb. To that. Food off the floor.
Yum.
Next to the pistol ammo. There's much point in taking the spices ones anymore. Oh, hello.
Hi.
Yeah, we've already got Leadhead Spicer and Spider Spicer.
Oh, I can't tell the difference between the... Oh, fuck.
B.
Wait, what?
B. Kiwi. Or B. Don't seem to work.
I can't help it! I mean, who sees press E and doesn't press E in a game?
I know.
Seriously.
Oh, hello. Right, in you come.
Oh, that was not a good picture. Oh, my stupid machine scared him away. Come on. Come on, away.
exact opposite of running away.
I'm gonna take a picture of you.
Yeah.
Oh.
You got him. Let's go in.
I'll make no move left.
That's fine, just shoot him. Shoot them, not random. It's really powerful, you've got a ton of health. You'll be fine. This is my method, just going guns a-blazing.
Guns a-blazing. That's gonna be worth a picture.
Twerk it, baby! That's where it came from.
Yeah.
Yo!
Took a surprisingly long time.
He just wanted a little boogie before he died. Everyone should have one last boogie before they die. Thank God. Really?
You gotta go.
I won't even spend 30p at Waterloo.
Well, you don't get proximity mines.
Oh, room 7.
Oh.
Fuck, what was the code?
775.
It's something something 33. Is it 7533?
I thought it had 2 7s.
No, it was 2 3s.
Aww. Sometimes, oh fuck's sake. Why is he a cake?
Horrifying existence when you might see your daughter wandering around siphoning blood out of people. About a Cockney accent. Maybe because I'm half Cockney myself.
These spices are loaded.
I know, right?
What am I trying to do? Let's try and get another picture.
I'm doing hell, we've got to get two
spiders.
Spider
spiders. So a spider's the ones with the hooks, is that what makes them a spider?
I guess. As if spiders weren't horrific enough, give them hooks. I saw one go in there, I'm pretty sure. Get the camera.
Um Hello. Can I get your autograph?
No, don't. Not stuck, we just kind of need to get attacked.
Okay, don't get one coming.
I'd be impressed if they fit in there with all those pipes. Here, oh!
Beautiful.
B!
Oh, come on.
Action shot, multiple subjects, multiple the subjects. Right thing. It's on the ceiling, what more do you want?
Why don't they have this music going on all the time? Mm. Cool. What else do you do with an organ?
They work as first aid kits. Like a weak first aid kit. They give you health, basically. Why are they making us take pictures of spider spices when it's all leadhead spices around?
Mm.
That's rubbish. But
that was just fire. Oh, whatever, we'll just take a picture of him.
Yeah, hope it'll work.
Oh, but that's a beautiful picture. It's doing like a Freddie Mercury and everything.
Come on, come on. Oh, there's something there. Ah. More area to explore.
Backing up.
I'm glad I have a new song stuck in my head rather than that stupid circus music. I'm Oh, I think there are some in here. Nice! Nice! Yes! Hey! Woo!
Oh my god, I don't want to click!
Yeah.
Great.
Biatch! Jeez.
That sounded like a grenade.
It was. No! Where the? Ah.
What? I can't even see where you are, woman.
Just go. Get it.
Get who?
Right there!
What?
There!
Yeah, but what do you mean get it? Oh, you mean choose it. Talking about women.
Oh, I didn't realize it was a big daddy, sorry.
Yeah, well done, genius.
Well, your mum. We need to get the little sister anyway, so.
So weird.
Something else.
Just wait for it to start again.
Oh god.
Oh my god. She was literally jumping up towards my face when I clicked on that thing. I'm gonna get. No, not the camera. Whoa!
Jesus Christ, you were looking out. You're out.
Okay, let's think calmly about this. I'm gonna go with shotgun. At least that's wood! Ow! Come here, you. Oh, cheers. Oi!
Oh no, she's going to a health station.
Fuck. Missed.
Shiz. Oh fuck. Destroy the health station. Where is, yeah, oh. I'd use a machine gun.
Armour piercing is going to do more than normal.
No, it doesn't.
Not really.
People, no.
That literally makes no sense. I could. missed. Lol.
Oh, oh my god!
Feck's sake.
Why is she so difficult?
No. I want a record of that.
No.
What? For all that effort. Knock knock. Hiya. Homophobe.
No.
I got my wrench.
A what?
Finish your sentences, man.
Jeez. Nope. Atlas,
it is ours.
Whoa. Chill, bro. I mean, I guess you're already chilled.
Oh, don't have any weapons. Oh, yes. Man.
Well, there's a camera there as well. Fantastic.
Maybe.
Go.
camera. Okay. Random flaming dude.
See how it goes.
What? That'll do it.
That'll do, pig. So much stuff. You're overloaded.
What? I have too many Eve. Oh, no, yeah. Happens. Maybe you haven't been incinerating enough people.
What?
Speaking of.
Oh, maybe that's why, because they're in water. Don't go in the. Don't go in the. Don't go in the red
light. That's not what I wanted. Wait, no, no. Come on. Wait. No. No.
I'm sure no. I saw a shuttle panel
no,
somewhere.
Wait. There it is!
Hackity hack. You got auto hacks. You got 5 auto hacks. This one I saw. I guess I saw the health machine.
Right,
don't lead them in!
Deal with them for me. Man.
Take a picture of it.
Oh.
You might get some
Night two. B. What?
No, it isn't. Silly. Right here. It's a new one. Oh, nice princess.
Ah, what the?
Avoid a grenade. Just jump!
While screaming.
There's
no point. There's no point in this room.
Don't melt the thing.
You reckon?
Crouch start with.
See? Oh, that's clever.